I have something I want to tell you.
Yes, Michael?
I'm not like other guys.
Of course not. That's why I love you.
No, I mean I'm different.
What are you talking about? Are you all right?
Get away!
That scared?
Yeah, I'm scared.
It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but dare I take the sound before you make it. You start to freeze, and so it looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed. You hear the door slam, and realize there's nowhere left to run. You feel the cold, and wonder if you ever see the sun. You close your eyes. Girl, but all the while, you hear a creature creeping up behind. You're out of time. They're out to get you. There's demons closing in on every side. They will possess you unless you change that number on the dial. Terror on the screen, I'll make you see.
Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. In the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Come on, I'll take you home.
Ha 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 ha